Good to see you, everybody. Welcome back to Game Fair. Ron Schara here with you. We have a very special moment we want to share with you as we make a very special award to somebody who deserves it for many, many years. As you know, this is the 40th anniversary of Game Fair. Off to a little rainy start this morning, but life goes on. Look at this crowd. And here from Outdoor News is the president editor, Rob. It's all yours, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you, Ron. Yeah, every year, with one of our issues coinciding with Game Fair, we give out our Outdoor Leaders Award. And we typically honor a club or a sportsman's organization, and we're always looking for nominations. So in the future, please keep someone in mind. But we thought this year would be a very obvious year to recognize an organization and a person that has done a tremendous amount for conservation over the years. A career spanning many, many decades, long before Game Fair existed. But I guess that's the gist of the award, is Mr. Chuck Delaney and Game Fair. We would like to honor you with our 2022 Outdoor Leaders Award. We made a net. This is a lifetime achievement version of the award. No one's ever received this before, Chuck, and I don't know if anyone ever will again, because there's very few people as deserving as you. So thank you for all you and your family have done for conservation over the years. Please accept this award on behalf of myself and the whole Outdoor News family.
Yay! There you are, Chucky boy.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it. So, all of these dogs are very talented. Sorry. They're accomplished, but there are certain things that my partner would tell you if you were coming to get it.
Absolutely.
Wrong with me.
Absolutely. So, Rock, for example, that dog, super
special. This is what it's all about. Game Fair is here because of Chuck and Loral I, Delaney, and a lot of us are I'm losing words too, are appreciative of what they've contributed to the outdoor lifestyle in this great state. Thank you, everybody.